Meet your new client, Dr. Catherine Peterson. We couldn't find anyone to be prosecuting counsel, so I volunteered. Should be a pushover.
God, you women are childish. I'm not interested in playing your stupid games.
Oh, you will be, Kate. You don't even know what the game is yet. You haven't even met the judge. Rita. Meet Justice Sandy Edwards. Unfortunately, Sandy couldn't be here in person. But then you'd know all about that, wouldn't you?
Catherine Peterson, you're charged with lagging to the cops, lagging to the screws, spoiling the kitchen swindle, and getting your mates longer prison sentences. How do you plead?
I haven't got any mates in here.
Mm-hmm. Not anymore, you haven't.
All right, Mum.
My client pleads not guilty. And I would also like to point out that although these unproven charges are serious, they don't warrant the death penalty.
Well, there's one charge you haven't heard yet.
What do you mean?
You'll find out what it is later.
Oh, come on, B. You can't try someone unless she knows what the charges are.
We can do whatever we like.
Well, if you don't like it, you can complain to the judge.
But the judge is a dummy.
All judges are dummies.
Yeah, well, it's obvious that everyone here feels they've been dobbed in by Kate. Now, how can we have a fair trial? You're all biased.
If you break society's rules, society takes you away and locks you up. If you break our rules, we try you. Now, we can't lock you up. So we have to find a more permanent method of keeping you out of trouble.